time, motherfucker.
Now we're getting tons of metal from this stuff. Right, Rufus? Okay, that was like the first one where we didn't get metal from. This one we got like tons of metal. Okay, we didn't get any metal from that one either. We got 2 metal from the last one. So. Metal. One metal. So, we were heading for a white drop that was over here, but it's gone now. So.
I don't care because it's not my business.
Can we get the snipe? I think we hit it. I like just wasting. You know what? I might actually be able to give you some of my stuff, Mr. Guy. Take my flint, because I think he still has enough to be able to carry me. So that's one of the reasons that I picked this guy over the raptor, is his weight is way higher. Hey, more metal, skill, and stuff. Help. Lucas. Alright. So, this is a thing. Nice. Oof, I can still move a little bit. Alright, never mind. I'm just gonna do this rock and we'll be out of here. Please give us 1 metal. Okay, never mind. Damn it. Okay, he's a little slow because I'm so heavy. Really, guys? Haha. Look at this. It's like, the best thing about this guy is his attacks are not only on one person. So if I get attacked by, like, Look at him. His go. I'm so heavy.
Carrying too much stuff?
Yeah. Are you serious? It's full? Oh no.
You got yourself a little empire, right?
Yeah. Throw the metal in there. Oh, we're almost at the PR out of it. So we got that metal smelting. Repair. Alright, there we go. It's okay, it's repair. Flint, stone. 78. Alright, that's enough. Alright. We want to put it actually a little closer. Right.
There. Can you instigate early?
Sure. Must contain a fuel. Whoa, what's fighting me? Whoa. Guys, do not be breaking my things. Please stop. Breaking all my stuff, because right now they're breaking everything. Let's go. Alright, that was everything anyways. 8. We still need more metal. Wood. 50 wood. Item. Oh my. So. How do we put something on that? Why is everything? Oh, it's getting foggy all the time. Send me... make a... wood wall.
The key for that lockbox. Do you remember what it looked like at all? Wood.
Use item. No snap point. Should go right on that, right? Bada boom, bada bing. That's the wrong way. Good enough. That's gonna be way too expensive. Not now. We need berries. Oh, hopefully. Is my Triceratops is level up? Wait, it's level up. Oh, beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I told Antonio.
Okay.
And I gave her shift.
Okay.
Forgiving. Not because I'm in trouble, but because Antonio was a very responsible.
Good enough. Shower. Wow. Throw the 100 narco berries in. Got a 30 narcotic there. Oh, Rufus, yes! That's the level. Level 30, what did we unlock? What did we unlock? What did we unlock? Please say saddle, please, 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 please. Please. Sign. Simple pistol. Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus saddle. We can ride our Stegosaurus as long as we have enough stuff for it. What I wanted was the flying thing saddle. Really? No! Level 35! Oh, damn. Scope attachment. I think with this, honestly, I didn't want that so bad. Even though it's probably useless. Firearms. What are these? I don't think we're gonna be getting that pistol anytime soon. Alright. First, we need our pike first, anyways. First, I go. 200 hide, 110 fiber, and some wood. We can do that, actually, I think. So some fiber. We have the fiber, I know that. Damn it. I know we have fiber, 200 fiber. And we need 150 hide. Is that enough? Another 50 hide. I'm sure you have hide on you, right? 3 hide, uh-oh. Where's Yoshi? Where the heck is Yoshi? There he is. 51 hide, I think that's enough. Oh, Rufus! Rufus! Stegosaurus saddle! Woo! I made it. It cost so much, but I made it.
Yeah, so
we're gonna have stamina since we're gonna be riding you now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. The turning radius on this thing is crap. It's to be expected though. And he's slow as hell. Okay. Rufus Dukas, we're gonna leave you here, actually. Elmeton. Oh, we need the hide hat unlocked. Uh-oh, we're gonna run out of Ingram points. Oh, we're out of Ingram points. Wow. Titan helmet at the smithy. Alright. We'll have to postpone that killing frenzy that we were about to do. Armor now. Titan. 15. Oh, we can make a chitin helmet, dude. That's amazing. I know we have a ton of chitin. Like, I'm pretty sure I've thrown a lot of it out, actually, which is kind of not smart. Chitin armor. Oh, it was in my inventory. I'm retarded. Oh, fiber. Can we use all of it? No, there's fiber. We got it, Rufus. Chitin helmet. Oh my god. It's gonna be sick. Did he use hide as well? It did use a little bit of hide. Alright. 20 armor, 50 armor. Oh. I really wish I knew the button to look at myself. A very good, oh my gosh, he's an amazing berry collector. If you like look behind you though, it still goes forward. I see. Oh my gosh, he's also a good wood collector. Holy crap, this guy's overall amazing. Go kill this guy.
The Stego?
Stegosaurus, yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and see if we can one piece this guy. Oh! He's a little too fast for us. He got away. He's not getting away from me. Oh, damn it. He got away from me. You're not fast enough, Stego. Sorry. Sorry to ruin your dreams. Uh-oh, don't crush everything, Stego. Wait, where'd my Stegos? Oh, right, he's aggressive. He probably went out killing a trike. There he is. Why are you taking a swim? Oh, wow, this guy's so aggressive, he decided to go kill a poor little fishy. I missed. Chitin. Watch it. 15 meat. Do not mind if I do. Let's cook four. I don't know if that's even enough to cook four meat, but we'll see. Uh-oh. How am I hot? It's nighttime. What the heck? We're almost at the point where we have enough narcotics. Oh, wow. Second hit and we already got metal. The metal! Throw me over these two rocks. Bada 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 bada. Wacha! And on top of it, that's good too. Ooh. Throw it in there. Kabam! And one more. And one extra is for. Yes! Wow, yeah! We need 50 more. Not doing that. Sorry. How much does this cost? Metal ingot for everyone. Damn. Metal pike, yeah! We got a pike, boys! Rufus, remember how I said the moral of the story was never to run out of spears? That one time that I died like a million times. Yeah, well now I have an indestructible spear. Well, mostly indestructible. Alright, you're gonna stay here. Me and the Stego are gonna go on a killing frenzy. We're gonna go kill everything in our path. In fact... Nah.
Oh! It's gonna take a long time before you even get there, though.
You missed it. I'm gonna make you follow me. Also, are you still aggressive? You should be... neutral. So, if, right? Because then if I... So, yeah. If I kill that, you'll fight it, right? Nope. So we got lots of arrows. We need crystals as well. Not right now, but... Yes. No. Are we gonna have to kill this guy? Uh-oh. You're not gonna fight him, are you? Oh, you're fighting him. Oh, no, that's not what I... Damn it, I wanted to tame that guy. Well. He just killed a scorpion. That's awful. These guys are so rare. Oh, an egg. Beautiful. How about you? You want a piece of me, huh? Oh, one hit a quitter. Ow, what the heck, dude? Uh-oh. I'm a little low on health. Nice. Oh, I just shot you. Are you aggressive? So you seem to be killing everything. Oh, there's another one. Like, are you aggressive? You're supposed to be neutral. Oh, damn. What should we upgrade on this guy? Stamina or health? I think we're gonna go with... We want him to be a tank. Not die. I want to ride him. Get him to go fast. For the time being, we'll do that. Just because he's low on food at the moment. And that prime meat, how long does that take to... 33 seconds? Uh-oh. No. How long is it in there? A minute. Alright, we need to get this prime meat back in camp. ASAP. Run. Oh no. Is that you up there? What are you doing, bud? How long does it have now? 1 second. No! RIP! Hey, Dilo. Dead. Ooh. Took more than one hit. What is it with this? I one piece the other guy. Uh-oh, unpleasant. So let's see if it paid off. You mind helping me? I mean... Really? Oh, come on. Wow, wrecked, dude. Come on, you can climb. Come on, Stegosaurus! So shiny, because it's made out of metal. It's like shining in my eyes. It's done. Let's do it! Stegosaurus, help! This went off terribly wrong. Thank you. You really want to keep your distance from those guys. Shrikes can kill you pretty fast, if you're not careful. Triceratops, get wrecked. Woo! Wow. Yeah. Let's go with movement speed, even though it's like awful. Barely does anything. I see the carno. We're gonna take it on, Rufus. It's all the way over there, but we're gonna take it on. I'm just gonna kill this carno. I don't know how to, like, I don't know if I how to do it if I were to tame it. Oh, okay. Ooh, ah. I have faith in you, Stegosaurus, that you will kill anything that tries to kill you, alright? In fact, I have so much faith in you that I'm gonna take my saddle off because it was super expensive. Wait, what? I'm gonna try and tame the carno, Castro. It looks like a T-Rex, so it'll be same. It'll almost be a T-Rex.
Did you guys know Brooks is still in
the chat? There's a carno right there. Oh my gosh, he moved. Okay. This could be it. Oh my gosh, make trank arrows. 25. We can make 25. Okay, the trick is I need to get on to a rock way above him and just riddle him with trank arrows where he can't get me. Alright, I see him through the bush. I feel like Okay, we may have him trapped. Okay, no, he's so fast, dude. Oh my gosh, he is like, all right, oh my gosh, he's so fast. There's no way I can tame this guy. Oh, we hit him. We hit him once with a. Oh my gosh, this guy's insanely fast. I can't hit him like. I don't think I can. Oh, I hit him again. Holy crap, I'm amazing. All right, if he climbs up here, I'm instantly dead. So I'm gonna. But I'm going down off of my rock. We got him in the head. Twice. Three times. Four times. We only have 20 more arrows. We got him! He's down! Okay, we need to go get our Stegosaurus. He has all my meat. Oh my gosh! Where's the saddle? Did I put the saddle in your inventory? Am I that retarded? I did. If you got killed, the saddle would have been gone anyways. Lol. I'm not gonna have a saddle for him, but he's gonna be a beast at killing on his own. Alright, 13 narcotics. 500 torpor. We're gonna have to babysit this guy like crazy. Oh my gosh, I just fell off a cliff with my stego. Okay, he's okay. Don't worry about it. Let's go harvest some wood. Start up this fire, because we're gonna starve to death soon. Oh my gosh. Luckily, we tamed him right next to an already made fire. That's gonna help us. 20. Don't take off an inventory. Damn it. I said light fire. There we go, we got 20 meat cooking on this grill. This guy looks, he's really plain. Like, he's just black all over. So he's not gonna look very cool. We might call him, Aventador. The bug's really coming right now. Screw you, Mr. Bug. Go away. No one likes you. Damn it, I clicked on the Skype call instead of killing the bug. So seriously, another one? Okay. Whoa, do not hit do not hit my carno while trying to defend it. Stop it. Stego, get away from my carno. The stego has like a really wide tail swing, so I don't want it to accidentally. I'm starving. Yes, I concur. Now we need to make the mortar and pestle. Where is the mortar and pestle? Uh-oh. Mortar and pestle. Need to see you soon. Bugs are coming. Are they? Mortar and pestle. There it is. We need, oh my gosh, there's a lot of stone in the mortar and pestle. And our hands. So we're gonna make the mortar and pestle. We're gonna make some gloves.
I didn't know that. Nice.
Gloves on. And then we need to put spoiled meat. And I know Spinosaurus Rex has narco berries. Yes, you do, good boy. 100 narco berries. Hot damn, dude. So I tamed you. Okay, we got an extra 10 narcotics. We actually have quite a bit more narcotics now. This is great. And we have narco berries, just in case. Alright, screw this. I want light. I just used a flare. So now everything is light.
Yay! I'm on level 100.
My level 60.
And if I get this guy, I get a hero soul.
What does that mean? Lucas, why is everyone changing?
He's like a mini T-Rex.
So.
Oh my God.
Would it be okay if I put it back on there? Because
I have two power ups left.
Yes. I don't know how to do any of the things that.
Oh, the narcotics. Oh no, don't lag on me now.
Right, so
where
that was the part that I thought was.
Rufus Dukas, where are you?
Because,
there you are.
I would not put
Let's
it on.
Go, Rufus Dukas. We need to get back to that carno. We got 24 of my narcotics when we went. We ran home.
I've gotten 28 clicks in 1 second.
We're gonna land in the water, so we'll be fine. Okay, we're not completely fine. That hurt a little bit.
Lucas, how many buses have you killed?
Probably not as much as you. Sometimes it gives you gold, sometimes
My
it gives you
root. Goodness.
And sometimes it gives you a power up.
Wait, I'm so confused. What's... Any lands in McCall? Any lands in Miles in McCall?
What?
Tell him to quit their job and come home. Like, tell me what's going on. Letting
blood
go?
Pack spoils. Let it go! Let it go! Wait, what?
Lands are doing. So Lands a good boy, but bad boy at the same time. Wait, Luke, I'm confused. What are the... lot for speeding ticket off, he said.
Yeah.
Lucas, have you got a speeding ticket yet?
I haven't drove yet, so not yet.
Not yet.
Nope.
Don't, Lucas, the popo haven't found me yet, so I'm so good.
Nice.
There we go. I made myself a thatch home, guys. Uh-oh, wasn't me. Oh my gosh, this carno is taking so long to take.